praise him even when you don't feel like it.
The splendor of